outside, it looks like a traditional property in a terraced street.
And when you step inside, it initially looks like a cottage built 150 years ago for the railway workers here in Bridgnorth. But step this way and you get a sense of the unusual. Here, the old galley kitchen, but that's where the cottage would have stopped. Step inside here and you've got something totally unique. Andrew Ainger, you're selling this property and it's got a very